knows it. You're not my menace. Cover number one, not a top five finish. You can have a chicken pot pie, but I'm thinking that I'm gonna have another can of Popeye's spinach. I'm a Rottweiler. Pop my collar when I pop my fur. You're on my nerves, but mark my words. Gotta put a leg up in the mark my... Ghost. And it's seeming like we're in agreement that the demon that we're fighting isn't the exact same. But if we're teaming up and carrying the weight together, we can miss a bit of back pain. And if you're into it, then we can get up at the city in a minute in the fast lane. Get hitched in a chapel in Vegas.
Family woes, I see through you like pantyhose. Do a Chappelle and sip to cameos. Even if you're grabbing on a weapon, then you better get a step in. If you're messing with a whore lord, in a minute maybe I'ma hit him. Cut him into itty bitty bits and I'ma stick him in the floorboard.
Speaking of
advanced placements,
you could be ready for heaven above. I could be 77 and killing it. Puffing a jet that I keep in a glove. Rub up the river so we could be intimate. And if you're talking me, you know my bed. Baby, then maybe we'll make a legitimate cinema. We could take out the camera, take a look at my stamina.
See,
like spit a poem with a go kick and flow. Doesn't really matter, man, cause the jam is a Watsky. When I get a mic and I go rip a rhythm and a name and the whole damn game gonna stop me. Probably gonna rip it too, cause the city was a hippie with a bit to prove. I got shit to do, I got the sickest crew. Those sticks, I'll be feeling a hell of a lot of swelling from the second that I step in. I'll be smelling like a big cheese. Everybody better be ready to get it, cause I'm getting naked if you really want a strip tease. And the babies in the high chair taking out their bibs, and their mommies all be ripping out their wig weaves. And class better than ever, cool as a cucumber, smoother than butter, a little bit smug, hotter than a mug. Eye of the tiger, the heart of a lion, the look of a thug. Pick up the litter, the attitude, the cleanup hitter, the baddest dude. Totally sure, full of allure, a rack and tour, the poisoning cure. Grab a disclaimer, you're dropping the hammer, a swashbuckling. I know I gotta beat it up, a bend it, then I break it, then I chop it, then I eat it up. And Peter would never approve it, the way I've been treating the music. I bleed it, I bruise it, I kick it to the curb, and then I'm sipping it, my bourbon. I be freaking it, doing it, keeping it moving. I'm picking apart the muscle when I'm thinking about the hustle, but I'm nice. Yeah. Get out, but I'm looking at the wall. Part of me was hoping to be caught up in the moment, to be open to the good and the god of me. But I got a lobotomy, gonna get that out of me. Become a bit of an oddity, with somebody get to find out about the thought of me. Who's he? You gotta be kidding me. Do me like Cabaret Citibee. If you see me with a chickadee, no diggity, it'll be giggity. Our features are pathetically predictable. You think you do big mind flu, the trisyllabic meter, and some ghetto muppet creatures. The bar is in the building, it's a castle, I'm a boss. Better parliament, a positive, I'm killing it. I'm iller than the plague, and never caught a cholera, a balla balla, on some cricket bowler business while you're sitting in the bleachers. Mike at a middle school dance. Take it from the DJ and a rap until they pull the plug. I'm out of me to stop it or until I get pants. Fuck it, they can pull the plug. I'm gonna kick it a cappella. Dockers at my ankles and I tell them what I'm feeling. Even if nobody's listening, I yell it to the ceiling and I celebrate the fact that I'm alive and I'm breathing. I be talking to my behind. Get it, and they get it again and again. You get a dozen of them, I be buzzing like a beehive. It's like an ancient demi, gotta love it. And I grovel at the feet of it. And when it rings, I leave it little offerings. And all the mortal imitators gotta go. It's hotter than a habanero pepper and a lava flow. I was lame and afraid. Tough cause a stash in a bank in the islands. Using Papa Tobin's illegitimate daughter as a mule, but then they kill her when she's gonna break her silence. And the Tobin attorney is just a faker posing as a lawyer by the name of Wiggins. But the Tobins know it, they disown him and they don't forgive him. So he burns him up and shares the family to get immunity to diss him. The Tobins last, we go, oh what, taking a bit of a nap, then I'm waking up for snack time, making it way to the back of the line, cause we don't cut, never get up the crack of dawn, if I can help it, wanna be able to tag along with sun descending, gotta be able to have it along and healthy session, taking the love I got, and then I try to spread it, well, what about a pet if I can even pet it? Approve. I can see that maybe I'm a stick in the mud, but I'm gonna take up all the negativity. All that I really wanna do is give him a hug. And they got me thinking I can gather, let's get together with all the other rappers. So we're lacking a melon and go to the back of an alley. We can take it a pack or stick about what your red dick is bigger, tickle each other with feathers.